So here I am at the Apple Store in Grand Central Station. It's a beautiful place at like 7 o'clock in the morning. Who knew Apple was open at 7 o'clock in the morning, but they are. Oh boy. I want to talk about my favorite thing, my new favorite thing. It is very hard to make me laugh. Like, for me to laugh, it's got to be wicked and funny. And the last thing that really got me good was Nanette, that Hannah Gadsby special on Netflix. I love that. I've seen it like 10 times. That's my kind of humor. But I also love zombies. Okay, I love zombies because they are the epitome of the military, industrial, prison capitalism complex. And that's always going to be around until we are all extinct. So for me, anything with zombies in it is like a metaphor for the real world. So who would have thought that the Santa Clarita Diet would crack me up? Drew Barrymore is such a good actor. And I am loving the Santa Clarita Diet. And I just can't wait to see how many more ways they can come up with people who deserve to die and them feeling guilty that they didn't really deserve to die. I think it is delicious. And I recommend the Santa Clarita Diet. And it's a half hour show with Timothy Olyphant, who was like in that, like, what was that, Rectified or something like that, being funny as hell. I'm loving the Santa Clarita Diet. I'm about 4 episodes in, and yeah, it's cracking me up.